Parshat Ekev. Parshat Ekev discusses, among many other things, the amazing beauty of the produce of the land of Israel. The marvelous vegetation. And in just a few words sums everything up. Eretz Zavat Chalav Udvash. A land flowing with milk and honey. What is really the message? And it seems to me that of all the special qualities of the land of Israel and the vegetation and the natural resources of the land of Israel, it is Zavat Chalav Udvash. It is flowing, literally, with milk and honey. Milk is probably the most nutritious foodstuff that they knew about then, and maybe even now as well. Babies live on milk. And of course, honey is known for its sweetness. But I think it's more than that. I think the message is that generally, in order to get your food, especially your meat food, you have to kill animals. Zavat Chalav Udvash, milk and honey, comes from things that need not be destroyed in order to take their produce. Because fundamentally, God doesn't want us to destroy any life, including animal life. Going back all the way to Bereshit, Adam and Eve are given permission to eat the fruits and vegetation of the land of Israel. The land in general. They weren't given permission to kill any kind of animal life for food. That only came later as a later concession for another discussion. But part of the beauty of the fruits and vegetation of the land of Israel is that you can truly live on them with nutrition and sweetness without destroying any manner of life, even animal life. And that's a magnificent ideal. And that's the ideal that the Torah would like for every human being, and specifically for every Jew. So I believe this is a very important message today. And we should think about it. We have to remember that we begin Baruch Sha'amar, Apsukei Dezimra, every morning, that God is a God who is Merachem Alabriot, who has compassion for all living creatures. And that is the goal and the ideal of Judaism. Shabbat Shalom.